Nothing hurts as much as life.
Are you a wizard?
Are you seeing anything?
How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain. No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species.
I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Good luck! A Doppler!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate. Looks like rain.
Why, the stench is entirely different. Not human.
Hurts as much as life.
Oh, they burn so
closer, don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you ever need. Wouldn't be so pale if you ate onions and all.
Any needs, master? Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
Sorceress. It's like a witch with muscle.
Hey! Sod off! We're looting here!
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
And we're supposed to believe that?
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief. Follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple guard!
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
Well, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorceress bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire. Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake. It's inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
brush. Only ever known Triss to use one like this. Are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions. Never knew her to drop them on the floor. The Rose of Remembrance. All dried up.
Deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Any needs, Master?
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Well, well. Look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're biting, or an old gran about her health. Business is booming. There's profit to be made from war, provided you've the know-how. Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar, I'd contracted for insured deliveries of wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a sevenfold return on my investment.
Nice.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance. A dozen or so chests and no more.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. How can I be of service?
I need coin. Guess I have to take out a loan?
Of course. I'll arrange it right away.
Just like that?
Lady Yennefer of Vengerberg long ago declared herself your guarantor, were these circumstances ever to arise. Besides, we tried and true methods for collecting debts.
This weather makes me...
How can I be of service?
Want to pay back my loan?
Splendid! I see you as even more credit worthy than before.
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? Rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
It's poor weather.
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms look like a windmill's wings. There. See me waving them? Looky here. Just look. My mind, thorough addled.
Been like this long? Addled?
Since me mother birthed me. Here's where it's addled. There. Showing you with me finger. See that? Me indicating.
Healthy as a horse, as far as I can tell.
Priests of luck, medics, herbalists. All claimed underwielded.
Well, they're wrong.
Matters little either way. Folk are generous to me. They enjoy watching me point. Like this. There. There.
You're happy. That's what counts.
I am. When folk ask me the way, I like that most, because I can point. Like this. There. Ah. Because I know my way around the city. Oh, do I ever.
So you gotta know where the Putrid Grove is, right?
Most certainly do. It's where I live. Over the, there! There! That-a-way.
That-a-way? Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley, past the gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course. Unless he forgets to say, the old sow's farrowed piglets might not let you in then. But that's easy enough to say. Listen, the old sow's farrowed piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
Eternal fire protects us. Gives monsters the shits.
Armed ruffians in town. Scandalous.
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
To threaten one nobly born with a whip for refusing to bow.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
First, I meet jest,
and yesterday was impromptu meet too.
Teach you to make light of
it. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
These are foul bastards! Stop!
Dancing on a scaffold. They've gone too far.
I think it's rather entertaining.
People die there.
Exactly. And you can feel it from the love that is alive.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? game of Gwent. How about it? Thank you.
fuck, don't ride him.
And all that armour.
What do you care?
Wouldn't you rather sweat on me?
Hey, pretty boy.
Generous.
What do I got to do to get a lovely hat like yours?
Swore it was Hattori's handiwork, and with a warranty.
What a prick.
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes, pair of swords, mutated killer things.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Graves upkeep.
Old sows farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the Grove, Grover.
What are you offering? Mind a few rounds of cards.
acid.
I see that one eye, my lord.
Hit him, Azrain.
Thank you, my lord. The right miracle you've worked, I'd like to repay you.
Convince those knaves on the city council that spells are not needed on a whim.